Hello everyone, my name is Marco Villalobos from the Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl development team, and today I'll showcase the moveset of the Goofy Kid with the fate of the world on his shoulders, Aang. Aang is a highly mobile character that excels at performing aerial combos and keeping his opponents off the ground with his airbending skills. We'll begin the study of airbending techniques with Aang's light attacks. Aang's light neutral is Elbow Strike. His light up is Swiping Wind Kick. And his light down is Wind Chop. Let's talk about Aang's air light attacks. Aang's light neutral air is Staff Spin. His light upper is Aerial Swiping Wind Kick. And his light downer is Aerial Wind Chop. Aang's light dash attack is Sliding Punch. Aang's light attacks don't have a lot of range, but they make up for it by being very fast and easy to combo into each other. We'll now showcase some advanced Air Nomad moves with Aang's strong attacks. Aang's strong neutral is Tornado Strike. His strong up is Rising Wind Kick. He rises diagonally upwards while dealing damage. This move will raise your opponent upwards, which makes it a good option to start some aerial combos and break them off the ground. And his strong down is Slashing Air Blades. Moving on to Aang's air strong attacks. Aang's strong neutral is Sweeping Windmill Strike. Use it close to your opponent for an additional first hit. His strong upper is Whirlwind Punch. And his strong down air is Aerial Slashing Air Blades. Aang's air strong attacks make him float a bit in the air, which makes him a good option while recovering. Aang's strong dash attack is Palm Strike. And now we'll witness the apex of the Avatar's powers with Aang's special attacks. Aang's neutral special is Spinning Staff. Hold the button to continue spinning the staff. Try using it while edge guarding to make it harder for your opponents to recover. If Aang's damage percentage is at 100 or more, his neutral special becomes Avatar State. He surrounds himself in an elemental bubble, dealing damage to any surrounding opponents. His up special is Air Glide. He rises into the air with his glider, slightly moving in the direction of the stick. Press the up special button again to dive into the ground, dealing damage. Just be mindful not to fly off the stage. And his down special is Air Ball. He creates his iconic ball of air to ride on, moving with high speed while dealing damage to opponents he passes. The ball disappears on hit, but otherwise remains summoned indefinitely. And finally, for Aang's stunt move, check this out! Aang's stage is the Western Air Temple. This is an extra large side stage with 5 platforms. And there goes Appa! He's just adorable. Now, let's witness Aang restoring the balance of the world in a real match.
Play nice! 3, 2, 1, fight! Perfect! Results are in, and the winner is Aang!
And that's Aang. Thank you so much for tuning in to this character showcase, and please look forward to more like this in the future.
Hello everybody, my name is Diego Hernandez from the Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl development team. And today, I'll showcase the moveset of the hot-headed hero of Republic City, Korra. Korra likes to fight up close with powerful kicks and punches that can send her opponents flying away if properly timed. And all of her specials can be charged to deal devastating damage. You simply don't mess with the Avatar. Let's start bending opponents out of the way with Korra's light attacks. Korra's light neutral is Forward Jab. All of Korra's grounded light attacks can be chained into another variation of the same light attack if you connect it twice with the opponent. Her light up is Uppercut. And her light down is Slamming Fist. Moving on to Korra's air light attacks. Korra's light neutral air is Full Knee Spin. Her light up air is Backflip Kick. And her light down air is Double Slamming Fists. Korra's light dash attack is Air Handstand. But nothing combines martial arts and elemental bending quite like Korra's strong attacks. Korra's strong neutral is Strong Punch. All of Korra's strong attacks have a weaker and stronger variation, depending on whether the button is tapped or held. With the stronger variations, an elemental effect will show somewhere in the attack, and the knockback will be slightly bigger. Her strong up is Power Uppercut. And her strong down is Axe Kick. Let's move now to Korra's air strong attacks. Korra's strong neutral air is Roundhouse Kick. Her strong up air is Upward Kick. And her down air is Aerial Stomp. Korra's strong dash is Tornado Charge. We'll now experience the sheer power of the Avatar with Korra's special attacks. Korra's neutral special is Bending Leap. This is Korra's finisher move. She leaps and then throws a sweeping punch. Charge it up for increased power and leaping distance. Her up special is Avatar Soar. She strikes with her fist while moving upwards. Charge it up for increased power and flight distance. and her down special is Landslide. She slides along the ground, hitting opponents. Hold the special to keep sliding. While in the air, she performs a fiery kick while moving diagonally. And finally, Korra taunts you to keep up with the fight. Korra's stage is Harmonic Convergence. This is a medium-sized stage with no platforms. The spirits Rabba and Batu are fighting a desperate battle for the fate of the world, but the Brawlers don't seem to care about it very much. And now, let's learn from the Avatar how to properly dispatch enemies in a real match.
Get ready! 3, 2, 1, go! That's gotta hurt! Results are in, and the winner is Korra!
And that's Korra. Thank you so much for tuning into this character showcase, and please look forward to more like this in the future.
Hello everyone, my name is Marco Villalobos from the Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl Development Team, and today I'll showcase the moveset of the dinosaur cereal mascot, Reptar. Reptar is heavy, slow, and hits hard. It's a brawler that relies on its powerful charged hits to send opponents flying, even at relatively low percentages. His large size and slow speed, however, make him a target for combos. Stomped all over the competition with the strength of a T-Rex. Let's hear the roar of Reptar's light attacks. Reptar's light neutral is Headbutt. His light up is Head Swipe. And his light down is Snout Slam. Let's go over Reptar's air light attacks. Reptar's light neutral is Tail Swipe. His light upper is Air Kick. And his light downer is Leg Kick. Reptar's light dash attack is Somersault. Let's feel the stomps of Reptar's strong attacks. Reptar's strong neutral is Heavy Tail Swipe. His strong upper is Backflip Swipe. And his strong down is Tail Slam. Moving on to Reptar's air strong attacks. Reptar's strong neutral is Aerial Heavy Tail Swipe. His strong upper is Blazing Headbutt. And his strong downer is Spike Crush. It plunges into the ground with high speed, dealing damage on impact. If you hit an opponent, Reptar will bounce off in the air in the direction being held. Reptar's strong dash attack is Diving Bite. Now, let's witness the bite of Reptar's special attacks. Reptar's neutral special is Fireball or Volcanic Beam. It flies a fireball that flies in a horizontal direction. Charge this special to make Reptar breathe a volcanic beam in front of it. The longer the charge, the higher the damage and knockback. Reptar's up special is Jurassic Slam. It leaps into the air while spinning, then slams into the ground with high velocity. Reptar's down special is Flame Breath. It spits out flames in a wide area around itself. While charging the attack, it becomes invulnerable to knockbacks. Charge this move to increase the range of the flames. Also, using this attack in the air will make Reptar charge a fiery downward bite in front of him. And finally, Reptar's stunt move is, of course, Cereal. Reptar's stage is Showdown at Teeter Totter Gulch. This is a large stage with two chasms and a moving terrain. A large sand pit trap covers the entirety of the stage ground. Sink long enough and you'll be KO'd. Grandpa Lou seems to be enjoying a nap while the kids play. And now, let's watch Reptar demonstrate its monstrous might in a real match.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Results are in, and the winner is Reptar!
And that's Reptar. Thank you so much for tuning in to this character showcase, and please look forward for more like this in the future.